Kippy. Guitar that I'm playing right now is about a 1956 or 57 either silver tone or Dan Electro. Dan Electro made guitars for Silver Tone, the Sears company. This one is unmarked. This one is the Model C, commonly known, nicknamed as the Peanut. The body's been refinished on this one. The pickguard is missing. It's been through the war. Headstock's been cracked on it. Has the lipstick tube pickups that they actually used genuine lipstick tubes to cover the coils with. But the thing still sounds amazing. And my hero's signature, Johnny Winter, is right here. Anyway, if you want to learn more about vintage guitars and mandolins, basses, whatever, almost anything that has strings on it, just go to vintageguitar.com and purchase the new price guide.